morning, happy Friday. So glad it's Friday. End of the long work week, long personal week, long spiritual week. I'm going to really just relax, I think, this evening. I was going to, you know, take my son to the movies and then just come back home and relax. We're both tired, and I know it's confirmation. We've been running too much because Wednesday, I picked my son up from school maybe 15 minutes earlier than when they're usually let out, and he was just so happy and grateful. I didn't say anything, but I'm like, it's only 15 minute, like, early dismissal, like, but he was just ecstatic. And today he asked me, can I pick him up a couple minutes early too? And I, of course, the first thing, the mom radar went off. Is anybody bothering you, bullying you? Because Mama Bear will come out. But he said no. He just wanted to get out early and just come home. After school, he goes to an after school program. You know, some days he wants to be there, some days he doesn't. I never leave him there for the extended time until 6:30. I don't believe you have a reason to leave your kids, and whether it's daycare, morning programs, after school programs, don't do it. They're already away from you basically 8 hours a day with school, and then travel time as far as getting them to school. So I don't know. I'm actually a mom who likes my kid. You have to love them, but when you like them, you want to be around them. You want to have fun with them. Ooh, do I look as tired? I'm trying to play my tired and my bags off with my little glitz for today. But anyway, I feel good. No complaints. I can't even think of a complaint right now. I'm just happy being me. Of course, there's some things I'd like to change, but happy being me. So I think that's about it for right now. All right, Valerie, do your thing and check back in later. All righty, God bless. Thanks for watching. Have a good morning or afternoon.